school of the week is Bardstown. The Tigers and head coach David Clark just finished the Kentucky prep football regular season with their second straight 9-1 record. In 2011, they only made it to the second round of the playoffs. This fall, Bardstown's goal is 5 postseason wins for the program's 5th state championship.
My name is Odyssey Weathers, and this is Bardstown High School, and we're the school of the week, and this is our fight song.
We're really excited about our season and our finishing up 9-1. The kids worked really, really hard. They put forth all the effort in order to do so, and we've trained really hard to do so. And so we're excited about the playoff run. Regular season's over, but you know we're excited about the opportunity to continue to push far in the playoffs.
The advantage is we get to see like what we're dealing with, and like it's more of like revenge this year. So we're looking to play. If we continue to prepare for the games that are coming in down the road, and we could pull this off.
For its second straight 9-1 season, presented by Moe's, Bardstown High School, WLKY's High School Playbook School of the Week!
Yeah!